Welcome! Today I will show you how to replace the motherboard in Infinix Smart 7. First we have to remove the SIM card tray. Now dismantle the back cover. Remove all the screws. Dismantle this plastic cover. Disconnect all the flex cables. Now we can mount a new one. And now the last step is mount the screws. First of all, you can check if it works. Yes, we have Infinix logo. mount the back cover and SIM card tray. Repair is done, touch work, everything work. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. If you have any question, please write below in comments. Till the next time.